Hello and welcome back to Proactive New York. With me right now is Jason Reid, CEO at Fortitude Gold. Jason, it's great to see you. How are you?
I'm doing well. Good to see you, Christine.
Jason, investors will know that you led Gold Resource Corporation for more than a decade. You're now running Fortitude, which is a spinoff of Gold Resource. So tell me a bit about, you know, why you decided to spin this out.
Sure. Great question. We had a great run with Gold Resource Corporation. Bill Conrad and myself were involved with that for approximately 15 years. We had over a decade of production. We had a decade of profitability. We returned $116 million in shareholder dividends. We had a very tight capital structure. And we also built a very sizable mine and mining company. Well, as that mine grew, the flagstone project in Mexico, the Arista, as that project grew to be quite sizable, we could no longer pay substantial dividends, which is why Gold Resource was created in the first place. So rather than walk away from our shareholder base, a large percentage of our shareholder base that focused on dividends, we saw this opportunity with our creation of our Nevada mining unit to spin it off into Fortitude Gold Corporation. And in doing so, it's the best of both worlds. Gold Resource can now go down its most efficient strategy or efficient path, and Fortitude Gold can go down its most efficient strategy to pay substantial dividends. So we've done that, and we executed on the spinoff of Fortitude Gold, and we're well positioned to be both a growth and a dividend company.
Yeah, well, that kind of brings me to my next point. Today, you had announced that you increased your monthly dividend by 50%. So what's giving the group the confidence to do this?
Right. Well, it all stems from the Isabella Pearl project, which is an excellent project. It's a high-grade open-pit heap leach. And when I mean high-grade, it's north of 2 grams. By perspective, most heap leaches, in Nevada, they chase 0.5 grams. So to have a very high-grade heap leach, it lends itself to have high margins, and that's what we have. So we initially came out with our 24-cent a year dividend, and we just announced that we're increasing that by 50% to 36 cents. That equates, because it's paid on a monthly basis, to 3 cents per share per month. And we're doing that for a strategic reason. We're doing that so that we can garner a yield valuation in the marketplace and not just an equity valuation as a gold company. And so we believe a market premium can be had by a pool of capital that chases yield and dividends. And so again, we not only want to attract those who are interested in a gold story, but those who are interested in dividends and yields. And 36 cents a share annually is a substantial dividend.
So you have publicly said that you had planned to reach your gold production ounce of 40,000 ounces by 2021. Are you on track to do that?
Yeah, we're not only on track, we're a little ahead of schedule. This is an excellent mine. We've had some high grade pockets that were somewhat unexpected. And so we are running a little ahead of schedule, but we want to keep it around 40,000 ounces. And in large part, that's me doing it. You can mine this deposit in 1 year if you took a completely different strategy. But we aim to be a long-term producer in Nevada. And so we need time to discover, to delineate, to engineer, to build, and bring other projects into production. And so by capping it more or less at 40,000 ounces, that should give us the time, given our exciting property portfolio, to do that, to bring other mines into production. Again, we plan to be here for the long term.
You mentioned the other projects within your portfolio. Can you describe them to us?
Sure. Well, we have a very exciting portfolio of properties, many district scale size properties. All our properties have high grade gold and silver at surface or near the surface. Well, our Isabella Pearl, we have a mineralized trend that our mine sits on. And if you go off of our claims, there's 4 historic mines just along this trend. Then Isabella Pearl is the next one in production. And I believe since we've tied up 10 kilometers of this trend going to the northwest, that there will be additional deposits on this trend. One of which may be Scarlet, which we just announced some high grade drill results on. And that's a couple stone throws away from our Isabella Pearl deposit. So whether it's Scarlet or many other targets along this trend, I'm optimistic we'll find additional deposits to put into production. But we have a big portfolio of properties. Golden Mile's another one where we recently came out with drill results on. And there, that mineralization starts at surface. And so that's very exciting. And so we're already doing initial mine design, mine planning. We're doing all that we need to do to move this project forward for a production decision. So as we speak, we're delineating two areas of mineralization, trying to get them over the threshold, if you will, to make a positive production decision.
Such an exciting time for you, Jason. Really looking forward to following your progress here. Thanks so much.
Hey, thank you. Have a good day.